Blue Ray Neal playing BB King's own guitar. The man himself.
We would all sing gospel songs though around the house.
I think I've got one that I, for you, I might try just a little taste. You promise you won't laugh at me. Precious Lord, take my hand, lead me on, let me stand. I am tired, I am weak, I am one. Take my hand to the night, lead me on to the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me on.
You make me do anything. I lost my mother when I was 9 years old. I lived alone from the time I was 9 until I was almost 14, and during that time I left school. Now at that time I was living up around a place called Kilmichael, Mississippi, and I lived with a family, a white family, and I was what they called a houseboy, and I used to work for them. Anyway, I used to work there for them, and they would let me go to school. I had to walk about 5 miles to school, because during that time there was no school buses for blacks in the area. And I would do my chores, like milk 20 cows a day, and then I would, 10 in the morning, that is, 10 at night, when I'd come back in from school. And after I would be in school, come back and do my chores. Well, my first guitar, I'd found a person that was in the area that had this guitar, and he wanted $15 for the guitar, the person that was going to sell it. As I said, working as a houseboy, and I made $15 a month at that time. And I asked my boss if he would get it for me, so he said yes. And he paid for it, and I remember having to pay him back half of my month's salary, the first month, and then half the next month. And believe it or not, it was a little guitar, about, not as long as this Lucille, but about two-thirds the length of it, called a Stella. Red Stella guitar with a round hole in it here for the sound. Well, that was my first guitar, and I used it in church